Arne.
Between 17 and 18 miles on Monday for my ride. Got a little later start on Wednesday, but as you can see, the temperatures were much cooler. Frequently stop here for a little rest and some water. Wednesday's ride was just over 22 miles, which was a little too much. I did happen to see a couple of deer on the way back though. On Friday, I got a little earlier start, and as you can see, I had a companion, the Shadow. I realized my face might have a terrified look, but I really am enjoying the ride. I see my riding partner is back. I'm trying to catch up and keep up with him. Friday's ride was only 14.5 miles, but that gave me 54.3 miles for the week with 3 days of riding.
This has been an OMF video production.